disaster. One more, and I'm gonna be the last. Break it up, I'm a ghetto blaster. I can eat more when it's not fresh from the local store. There's a little town in Labrador where she sells seashells, but she scores. I can be quicker. Imagine being away from my camera, curly, cranny, snicker. On the guitar, you can be a little slicker. But Jimmy always said I was a good flat picker. It truly is one of the greatest joys of my life. He said, many people find you, he didn't say it like that. I can't do his accent. He said, many people find the universe hard to understand. It is not. Our whole universe was in a hot, dense expansion started. Wait.
I can't do his accent.
No, I can't. Anyway, we'll do that one later. This is a song from our very first record. Stephen Hawking talked about the potential of time travel, and this travels back over 30 years.
All that's fair.
But the guys embraced it so quickly, and it turned into one of my proudest moments as a songwriter. I love this song, and I want to send it out to anyone who had a rough road as a kid. People always say kids are resilient, but I know a lot of adults in therapy. So if you had a rough go, I see you. I'm glad you're here tonight, and this song's for you.
Back at my childhood, what was he thinking? Scrapbook highlights of smoking, driving, drinking. Packed with pets and games in the back of a wagon. Some white trash nonsense, not to sound like I'm bragging. 'Cause I'm alive. Doesn't mean I lived well. Just means I got back up every time that I fell. I got the scrapes, the cuts and bruises, and all the mistakes that it takes. You're a fool if you choose this. And I recognize I've done fine. dwell. This means I got back up every time that I fell. I got the strength, cuts and bruises.
Just like Brian Wilson did. Getting up done, I find myself stirring my cocoa with a knife. The wife, a superstitious type, says, "Stir with a knife and you stir up strife." So I say, "Stir with a spoon and you stir up doom." And then she says, "Oh, you bastard." Philip! This is called Big Backyard. I always wanted a place with a big backyard where the grass is green and the summers are long. Rhubarb growing right behind the garage. I was always dreaming of that big backyard. All I ever wanted was a big backyard where me and my brothers could play our guitars, gaze in wonder at the moon and the stars, and sing all night in the big backyard.
Together, as Jim said, we are here together. so nice to be emerging from this weird place we've all been in together, but separate, alone, remaining connected, but being really fucking pissed about it. It was difficult, and it was easy on, you know, we're lucky guys, we're musicians, we've had a long, successful career, we were able to still perform, still connect with people. My heart goes out to frontline workers, everybody that helped get us through this thing for real, the doctors, the nurses, and people who didn't even realize they were frontline workers, who worked at Boots and Sainsbury's and who had to go to work when they were scared. We appreciate you, and this is about emerging from that tunnel. It's about feeling that hope. This one's called Looking Up.
Your front door. Take your time now, smile.
run through with no clothing on. Take a drink right from the hose, then change into my granny's clothes. From the stairs up to my room, sleep away the afternoon. My granny's big home. I can be coming at the bus time again. And I just keep thinking that's fine when you're not trying to see the woman on this door.
Sometimes those little differences in dialect can get you in trouble.
Oh yeah, they're not called undies, are they?
No, pants.
Pants.
We call these pants. And so we were talking about a lovely gentleman who was our waiter up in
Aberdeen.
And we said he was a lot of fun. We had a nice lunch, and Tyler said, and he had really nice pants.
Yikes.
And there was a laugh. Tyler said, trousers. We didn't see his pants.
Well, back in our home, we call them underwear or undies, but in the sex shops, they sell things called fundies. And they're
here, those would be called fans.
And it still didn't get a laugh. Oh shit, fellas.
Tell that to your Aunt Fanny.
That means a different thing here, too. This next song, I sort of foreshadowed it earlier. It appears at the beginning of a comedic television program. once quoted by the great Stephen Hawking. I've been working on my local dialect. You want to hear my best Cambridge accent? I can get this pretty close.
Here we go.
Actually, ready?
Yeah.
So I stopped a guy and I said, "What's it like going to school here?" And he said, "Are you kidding? I didn't get in here." I think he's from America.
Shockingly accurate.
Yeah, sort of a broad, sort of a Midwest accent here. Yeah. I think I nailed it. Our home was in a hot, dense state nearly 40 million years ago. Expansion started. The earth began to cool, the autotrophs began to drool, the Neanderthals developed tools, we built a wall, we built a pyramid. Time than it takes to sing the song. Stretching out a second, the elements were made. Life is a mistake, the dinosaurs on the stick, they did try to leave. They were late and they all died, but their ass on the ocean. When the genius and you wouldn't want to be a sound, would you like to save me back? It all started with a big bang. It's six.
Tackle me, I stick out your rubber, it's all my mouth. It's been a sweet day.
song. This woman right there knew every word to that song. I think you got some of the ones I missed, Stephen.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
buy new furniture for your house, and that's Chesterfield or an ottoman. If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
I'd buy you a cake car, a nice flying automobile. If I had $1 million,
I'd buy your love.
Crowd, I spend some time just kind of searching the crowd and looking for where they are, hoping they're having a good time. And I just looked up over the crowd, spotted my pal Dave, who as soon as I spotted him, went like this.
He was waiting the whole show for that.
He's probably doing it the whole show. What are friends for?
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
well, I'd buy you a fur coat,
but not a real fur coat.
Alright. If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
well, I'd buy you an exotic pet,
yeah, like a llama or an emu.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
you're too mean from all those crazy African bones. If I get a new album of dollars,
I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million,
we wouldn't have to walk to the store.
If I had $1 million,
we'd take a limousine to college for.
If I
some more singing.
Here we go.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
beautiful, I'd buy a prison dress,
but not a real green dress, that's cool.
If I had $1 million,
sing it.
If I had $1 million,
if I buy some art, a Picasso or a Garfunkel.
I'm
not afraid.
Oh, you got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. Come on, you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you like the way you work. You got what I need. Oh, baby, you say he's just a friend. Come on, you say he's just a friend.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thanks for being here. Thanks again to Booth B. Graffo. Asterisk to something Tyler said earlier. This is not really, strictly speaking, the home of the Cornish pasty, Tyler.
Is that right?
Yeah, we're in the Corn Exchange, but this is not Cornbridge. The Cornish pasty, I think, is from Cornwall, is it not? I think you can get a Cornish pasty here the same way you can get it in Birmingham.
Well, as my good friend Foghorn Leghorn once said, Jimmy crack corn and I don't care.
All right. We haven't done this one in a long time, but we're going to give it a shot for you tonight.
Highways divided, the city's in view. As usual, I'm almost on time. You're the last thing that's on my mind. I wish I could tell you the way that I feel, but tonight is the night I fell asleep at the wheel. Motion, no screaming breaks. Most of it's over before I awake. From the ceiling, my coffee cup drips. While out the window, the horizon turns, flips. The worst part is hitting the ground. Not the feeling so much as the sound. I can't help but wonder if all this is real. Cause tonight is the night I fell asleep at the wheel. Rubberneck driving and passersby. Slow motion Walter, the fire engine guy. Stand around with their mouths open wide. Some idiot ask if someone's inside. With the jaws of life they try and they try. Nobody here can know how I feel. Cause tonight is the night I fell asleep at the wheel. I guess it's over. Looking in while the radio blares and wheels spin. I can see my face marked with a grin.
my yard. Late at night, the wires in the walls singing tune with the din of the falls. I'm conducting it all while I sleep to light this whole town. If you question what I can do to get over and be with you, lift you up over everything to light up my room. All the creek is like popping ice cream. The front tires, it's always on fire to light my way home. There are luxuries we can't afford, but in our house we never get bored. We can dance to radio station, blazing our team. You question what I get over and be with you, lift you up over everything to light up my room, my room. A hydrofield cuts through my neighborhood, somehow that always just made me feel good. I could put a spare bulb in my hand, light up my yard. Thanks again to our friend Boothby Graffo.